Bonjour, I am Florent Masse.
And I am Mathilde Augé.
We are the co-curators of Crossing the Line 2022, 15th anniversary edition. I am the director of L'Avant-Scène, the French theater workshop at Princeton University.
And I'm the director of programming here at the French Institute Alliance Française, FIAF. Crossing the Line was founded 15 years ago by FIAF's former artistic director, Lily Chopra. The goal of the festival was to welcome innovative artists coming from the entire Francophone world and introduce their work to New York audiences. Florent and I were thrilled to take over this year for this first edition, welcoming back international artists after COVID.
The 15th edition of the festival features audacious artists engaging with the most pressing issues of our time, including gender, sexuality, human connection, race, and climate change. It explores new territories in the performing arts, all the while being accessible to a large audience.
Florent and I started working on this edition 1 year ago, in September of 2021. We attended many shows in French and Francophone festivals and watched so many recordings. We decided to only select performances that we both fell in love with and that we felt had something to say to audiences in Europe. Some of the performances of this year's editions were also supposed to take place in 2020 and had to be postponed due to the pandemic. We are so grateful to Courtney Kirati and Claude Minitsky for the work they did on Crossing the Line 2020.
For this year's lineup, we have partnered with several New York City cultural powerhouses. And with them, we finalized our choices for this year's lineup, including dance and shows with the Joyce Theater, the Brooklyn Academy of Music, and New York Live Arts. We selected theater plays with NYU Skirball and Abrams Arts Center, as well as a performance at FIAF in partnership with the Sciences Po American Foundation. We are also presenting for the first time a performance with the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association. And finally, we are not forgetting the visual arts, and we are delighted to welcome artist Omar Ba for an exhibition called Clin d'œil, presented in partnership with Galerie Tempo.
Obviously, we love all of our shows and hope to welcome you in person to all of them. However, if you're not in New York, you're still able to attend Crossing the Line by watching the Instagram Live of Jeanne d'Arc by Marion Siefer on September 14th and September 15th. If you're a dance enthusiast, I also recommend that you don't miss the world premiere of Kimberly Bartosik The Encounter, Gisèle Vienne's amazing performance Crawl, and Fouad Boussouf Nas at the Joy Theatre. Obviously, join us to celebrate the end of the festival on October 28th. You can join us for a champagne toast after the performance.
We can't wait to share this edition with you. Don't forget to reserve your tickets at fiaf.org.